Okay, so I found an exhaust leak on the Nissan. This is the bottom heat shield, the inside of it. Yeah, I thought there was a hole rest out in the catalytic converter somewhere, but because you can see where the exhaust is leaking out, and I could feel it leaking out there. But pardon the light level, it's like 8:30. I just got done with this, getting this exhaust off. So yeah, there's your exhaust leak. Bled out gasket. This one looks okay. But because these bolts have pretty much become like part of the car, they're not coming out of there, and I don't know what to do about that, but my buddy might. But if not, I can have him weld this 2-inch universal converter on there, but there's a problem. Hang on, let me get this set right. You know you don't give a fuck about your car when you use the hood as a workbench. So, assuming I use the adapters, do you see the problem? It's going to run right into that exhaust resonator. Oh well, I guess the exhaust resonator is going the way of the dodo bird. Bye-bye. Because by the time I put the 2-inch to 1 3/4-inch adapters on there, you see? I mean, obviously this can be lopped off pretty short because we're going to be welding it. But still, that's all going to probably get in the way and be made too long. So I'll probably try to delete that or something. I'm not really sure. I'm not the one that's going to be welding it, so maybe... maybe we can shorten this a little and make it work. We got to measure it and make sure it doesn't end up too long, because that's kind of the problem of welding us off the car.